For a while that everybody had struck out, every batter for a long time had struck out.
I mean, I guess if you asked me to think about it at the time, I would have been like, yeah, no one's hit the ball, but I mean, it's not something that's in my mind, you know, because that's not what's important in the game. What was important is that we were scoring a lot of runs and we were winning.
How big is it to get a big lead like that, four runs on this team? Because they're state champs a couple years ago, so it's a good...
Gladstone has a, you know, they have a great program, and for us to come out and score that many runs to get started, that's just great for our momentum, and it gets us really excited, and it's hard to come back after you give up that many runs early. It's hard to get the momentum back.
Especially against the pitcher, Dominic, you know.
The three girls was like to watch the first three batters. Did that mean tell you that you were on with your pitches? You were putting them where you wanted them?
Yeah, I think I located the ball well. They were taking that outside corner a lot, especially that first inning. So that's where all three of those, that's where they were. So.
13 strikeouts and 15 batters faced. You almost wish the game was extended to 7 innings so you could keep going?
No, I mean, we'll continue it tomorrow, and that I look forward to that the most.
How many strikeouts have you had? What's your high?
For a game?
Yeah.
21.
You struck out everybody you faced?
Once.
When was that?
Last year's district final.